Hi everyone, I'm very glad to see you today. So today you are going to have a lesson with me. My name is Kristina. According to the last events in our country, we can't visit our school lessons, yes? That's why we should do and study in such a way. Okay, so before you start, I recommend you to take your copy books and pens and follow me and write everything that I'm going to tell you. Good, so the topic of our today lesson is articles. Yes, I'm sure that you are familiar with this English rule, but let's do it one more time. So in English language we have two different types of articles. It is a, an, and the. So please bear it in your mind that we use articles before nouns. Nouns imanek. Okay, so the first, let's start with a and an. We use a and an with any one thing. Any one thing. Good? For example, a banana. So, any banana, yeah? I have a banana, any banana. Good. And what about that we use with the specific thing? Specific thing. For example, the same word banana, but the banana, concrete banana that I have, for example, in my hand. For example, the banana is old, yes? The banana. Banana. Good. Second one, a and an we use at the first time. First time. Good. And then we use at second time. Second time. For example, I have a pen. Yeah, я маю ручку, I have a pen. And when we are talking about the same thing, in our case it is pen, second time, we will use article the. The pen is red. Yeah? You know that we are talking about especially this pen. And the same pen is red. Good. The next one it is only one. What does it mean? For example, when we are looking at the sky, we can see sun, yeah? The sun in our planet and in general, we have only one sun. That's why we use article the with sun, the sun. And possible to say the moon, yeah? The moon. Okay, so your home task is to learn this rule, yeah, and be sure that you know it, good? Because next time I will give you some tasks based on this rule. Good. And as usual, I'm going to give you a new idiom. New idiom. And our new idiom is keep your ear to the ground. So the meaning is to be well informed. Informed, good. And of course, I will give you an example in order to understand it better. Example. Good. 10 years back, Radford kept his ear to the ground and what? Sorry. And and wood, a small statue at a very low price. Good. And today it is a priceless masterpiece. Okay, so you need to learn this idiom as usual here, and make up one sentence with it. And what else? What about articles? We will continue it next lesson. So please follow me.